Hello everyone, my name is Nathan, you're watching Leviathan, and welcome back to Child of Light. Now it's been a little while since I played this, so give me a chance to figure out where I am. Boom. So I'm not exactly sure where it's saved, but it looks like we're still in the caves down below, helping the little one who wants a princess. Ooh, Finn needs a princess. And even though we're the daughter of a duchess, we'll help him out in that regard. Well, sort of. What did that do? Oh, yeah. I remember this area, sort of. Ah! Hopefully it's recording well this time, too, because, last time, it messed up near here. So I'm not sure how much of this area you guys got to see. I can't remember what I was able to leave in and what I wasn't. I kind of don't want to fight these guys, but I feel like I'm going to get into a situation where I'm too weak to defeat anyone if I don't. So, we'll go ahead and fight some of these guys. I'll probably leave out most of the fight scenes out of the video so you guys don't have to watch that. Hello, I want to fight you. Okay, we get first strike. I'm not sure if light would harm these imbeciles. Oh, you dare attack me. Let's use this against him. Let's blind that one, you fool. A little bit of a tumble. No, we'll actually do something interesting. No, we'll just do a little tumble. A little bit of a tumbly attack into that guy. Whew. Man. I'm using a new recording software. I think I just mentioned that a minute ago, but trying to align the voices with the camera and all that stuff. Well, it's not even aligning the voice with the camera. That's not hard. It's aligning the camera with the game that I'm having trouble with. Ah, damn it. How dare you, sir? How dare you hit me? You're gonna do a little bit of a tumble into that guy. He's probably gonna hit. Oh no, he interrupted her. I was expecting him to attack the main girl, but apparently not. We'll use that again on him. I didn't see if he was vulnerable to that. I probably should have paid attention to that, but knowing me, I did not. Oh, I need some wishes. Oh, let's take a little bit of wishes. I'll just show this fight because it's just the beginning of the game, but after this, if I fight any of these guys, I won't show it, so you guys don't have to watch me do the same fight over and over and over again. You guys don't want to see that, now do you? No, I can't believe you would. Oh, asshole. Okay, we got one of them, so we're good. We've done this. You are dead, sir. Dead I do declare. Do. We didn't even level up that much. Well, oh, Finn leveled up. Oh, I don't even know why, because he wasn't part of the fight, but he leveled up, and that's good. Bravo, you with the beard. Are you a magician? Ooh. Well, you might say it. Ooh. Come to the curious and try out. Wait, come to the circus and try out. I can't read. I'm not insane at all. She is inviting you to an audition. Up on the stage? You are kidding. No, Finn doesn't like the stage. It's so scary and frightening. No. Might as well feed me to a griffin. No. I need a princess for Dad, and I don't have one. Okie dokie. Up we go. Into the sky. No, you stupid little monster. Do 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 do. Hello.
No, it can't be. Avo, speak to me. Car? Oh no, I'm inside myself. Quick, give me some mint and calm my nerves. Oh no!
Why would you carry mint? Why would I carry mint?
No mint, worse than the burns. Oh no!
Why are you so upset? I do not see.
My grandpa, this here bud be. Oh no, when I get upset, I talk the wrong way, and I think you should know that.
We shall find a cure. Do not dismay.
I wish I never got up today. Oh no, I don't like today. So I should have just slept and dreamed about my princess in the bed next to me. Oh, I wish I had one, but no, I don't. Mommy said I could, but I don't know where to get one. And she didn't bring me one, so when? If not now, when? I want it.
Okay, treasure chest time. Firefly elixir times 2, Well, that is very nice. I do enjoy a firefly elixir. Oh, pig, back away and I will kill you from behind. Oh, your death will be swift and justice will come. Oh, bullshit.
Oh, well, we're dead.
Okay, if I do die, I'll probably pause the recording, not stop the recording. I'll stop the recording to make sure it's working, and then I'll just continue from there on. I won't end the video, because that would be way too short.
Slow down the pig.
Ooh, he's vulnerable to fire. Let's attack him. Tumbly tumble.
Tumbly tumble. I'm not crazy at all. I see a giant pig, and that's just perfectly normal. Don't you say? Wouldn't you say? Oh man, the fire guy is fast. He's a speedy little fire guy. I'm gonna have to defend because of that. Oh no. Shit.
Okay, okay. Damn it. You're gonna have to tumble into that man. Ah, who are you attacking? Please. Ah, oh, come on. Interrupted my fastest person. Ah, damn spider. Ah, man, look how much damage that did. Oh, my goodness. I know I said I'm not going to put all these fights in. I'm definitely not going to, but I want to leave a few in. At least parts of a few. So I'll probably skip to the end of this fight after now.
Ah, you dodging bastard. Hiya!
Vulnerable to fire, but he's not dead yet, which pisses me off considerably. You are gonna need to heal yourself already. And he's gonna drop it on her head, isn't he? Oh, nope. Okay, that's not good, but it's better than losing my tumbly tumbler. But now, oh, good, okay.
Shit!
I'm gonna need to blind him. Ah, darn it, that didn't help at all.
What am I doing? Ooh, tasty, delicious. Wishes taste delicious. Oh my.
You're gonna tumble into that rude little dude. And I'm still slowed. Ah, slowed down the spider. Slow down the spider. Slash him. Okay, we can move faster than the spider. I should have attacked the spider because then I'd delay him, but I don't do smart things. Okay, good, they're attacking my person with the most health. Okay, come on. Ah, damn it. No matter who they attack, I'm probably gonna lose this fight.
Shit.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna lose. We're gonna lose this fight. Okay, let's slow down the spider. You're gonna need the heal. You're gonna attack him. You're gonna heal her. I think we still can do this, though. I'm not quite positive on that, but we're gonna give it our all, aren't we, boys? Okay, we got him down. Which means now we focus on the spider. Ah. So much damage. Was that 14 damage? Shit. Okay. Okay, let's gather some more wishes up real quick. Nom 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 nom. And you are going to tumble into the spider. We're gonna go after the spider now just because it seems to be the biggest threat. 20 damage. Okay. Please kill him with the light. Please tell me he's vulnerable to light. Ah, my head itches. Bum 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 bum. 30. Ah, he's not dead? Okay. Quickly tumble into the spider. Delay him. Oh, dodge, you bitch! Man, apparently a certain person is not good at dodging at all. Defend. Are you dead? Oh, you're almost dead. And you're gonna have to heal yourself because... Oh, man. I don't like this at all. Shit, slow down the spider. Actually, don't slow down. I should not slow down the spider. That way I can delay the spider. Tactics, people. Tactics. Okay. Okay, and then you're gonna quickly tumble into the spider, delaying the spider. And then... Ah, damn it. If I could only have delayed him, I might have been able to do it. But he's gonna attack us both. Oh, no, he's slowing us down, which is both bad and okay. Ah, why did I attack him? He's resistant to the fire. Tumble on him just so I can delay him. Ah, fuck. He hurts us both, which... Oh, he slowed her down. That's bullshit. Okay, they're still attacking her, which is better than attacking Aurora. Aurora's the important one here. I still can't heal anyone either. Okay. Die, you stupid little spider. How are you alive? I know you're fire resistant, but seriously. Shit. Defend. Okay, good, they attacked her. Just defending. Oh, man. I hate his attack so much. Okay, Aurora. Okay, Aurora. We're gonna use... I can't even use my magic. You're gonna... You can't use magic either. We might be losing this one. Ah, damn it. Do they change their attack? Okay, they good. Good, good. I thought they went after the person you originally told them to attack, which would not have been good in that case. Ah, shit. Potion. Healing tonic on her. Act. Defend. Okay, we can survive this. We can survive whatever he throws at us. Oh, I should have attacked. He would have been delayed, but I didn't realize that I would have gone before him. Okay, he's just doing some bullshit. Act. No, I don't want to I still have to only slash. Ah, man. Everyone's resistant to fire down here. The fire people are, of course. Makes sense. The water people are. Makes sense, too, I guess. Okay. You can't delay him. Damn it. How are you not dead, sir? Okay. Shiza. Are you dead? She's so close to death. Okay, but hopefully she'll be able to heal before. Nope, we won't. Do I have another health potion? Please, healing tonic on yourself. Oh man, this fight's taking forever.
Ba 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 da ba ba da bow down 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 down.
Ka-dow! Interrupted, you asshole. Okay, okay, we got this. What was I worrying about? Interrupted again. And dead. Okay, dokie. Woo! Hopefully I remember to edit that out, because that was a long battle. I wonder what rank I'm supposed to be in this part of the game. Because I feel like I'm still too low rank for a lot of these fights. It takes forever. Which is why I'm going to cut out 90% of, maybe not 90%, but majority of the battles I'm going to cut out. I'm going to just interrupt the video right here for a little bit so I can make sure it's recording properly and everything. So I'll be right back. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, it looks like it's recording good. So let's continue. Ba, 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 options. I need to go back to full screen, don't I? Oh, no.
Oh no, full screen, that's not possible.
Back, okay, there we go. Accept. Let's get right back into this. Okay, hopefully I remembered to cut out most of those fights for you guys so it wasn't 20 minutes of me just sitting there fighting.
Oh no, it's gonna hurt me. Ow, how dare you, I'm a duchess's... Well, not yet, but I will be. Oh no, what is that barking? I do believe that is a dog. I shall be right back with that dog's head on a spike. No, I won't.
Oi!
Think about what you did. Yes, you can. You in.
Something. I don't know what I was going to say. Oh, ball hockey.
Right back in we go. Sorry about that, guys. It does happen every once in a while, and I can't really do much. Oh, shit. Reconnect controller. I don't know why it doesn't like to stay connected, and don't you go out there and bark, you dog.
I do not want to have to go and deal with this. Okay, we got full health. What is this shaking? What to be the shakings?
Oh no! What's going on? No!
Oh my goodness, it's an eel! An ice? Fire? And something else heal. I don't know if I can deal with these people right now. Okay. Whew. Yeah, I'm definitely going to cut out some of the other fight scenes because we're right into a boss battle here. And I don't want to be all fighting this entire video. Well, I mean, it will be, but hopefully not the entire video. Start. Early part of the video is going to be fighting. Ah, why did I attack him? I wanted to delay. Okay. You are going to attack... him because he looks green. Ah, damn it, I forgot to change. Okay, you slowed down the one I don't really care about. Good, he's vulnerable to fire. The other two, probably not, because, well, one's made out of fire. Okay, they actually seem to be doing less damage than the people I was literally just fighting. Okay. That was a lot of damage, actually, though. This is going to be an interesting fight, people. I don't know if I can do it.
Wish me luck.
Or don't wish me luck, evil people. We're going to have to gamble a lot in this fight.
Paralyzed.
It's over. Time to go home. Oh. But it's still over because he's going to ice me. Yep. Okay. Time to rethink our strategy. Wait, what? Aren't we dead? Okay. I was about to say. Man, this game has very difficult bosses, and I think one of the issues is that I'm bypassing all the enemies. And I do that partially because it takes forever to kill the simplest enemy. You're sitting there for like 5-10 minutes killing an easy enemy, and it takes a lot of editing and a lot of work to get all that out, because I never know how much to leave in, how much not to. But I'll be right back. I'm going to go mine a little bit, and we'll be back at this spot when I start, and we will defeat this boss in this video. We will. I won't guarantee it, but we will. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, we're back. I've done a little bit of mining in the background. We're now level 12. I believe we were level 10 last time, so we'll see how this goes. Once again, I'll probably cut through a lot of the fighting, just so the entire video is not me just fighting constantly.
Oh no! It's the enemy! Oh, I don't want to fight it!
Okay, let's do this. Okay, can we skip? No, we can't skip. Okay, but we can defeat this. I think our strategy is still the right strategy, as in go after the person in the middle, because he seems to be the weakest one out of them all. Actually, I'll have the tumbler, our little jester, go after the fire one, and she'll go after, Aurora will go after the green middle dude. Oh no, why? It does not want to switch between the two people. So I'm on the blue person trying to stop the blue person, and then I want to stop the green person. It does not switch. I'll be on the green person, but it still says I'm on the blue person. And it's freaking annoying. Because we would have had that green person down. Well, not dead, but we would definitely have done a little bit of damage. Aurora, you will once again do that against the middle person. Okay. Good. And I actually hope the green person makes it there. Yeah, good. Okay. So then we can obviously stop them from attacking. But we can do this. It just takes a little bit of skill, and I've never been known for the skillage. You will tumble into that person again. Yes, good. Okay, because we really need to get rid of the fire person. Because they attack both people at the same time. And that is really annoying. And I just realized Aurora is almost dead. Shit. Okay, well, the next thing will have to be Aurora getting healed by the jester. Which sucks, because I'll be hit a little bit more while this happens, but it's better not than dying, so. Okay, we got this, you little snakes, we got you. Are you even snakes, or are you eels? It's hard to tell, they look more like eels. Yes, I would say they are cave eels. Disgusting creatures they are. Oh no, I am paralyzed. And now he attacks us both. Ah man, I might as well not have healed myself. That's not true. I would be dead right now if I hadn't but it does bode ill for us.
It does bode ill,
if I do say so myself. Okay, usually I'd attack the fire person, but since the green person is about to attack, we're going to go for the green person, and so we can interrupt the green person. It's all about strategy, all about knowing who to interrupt first and when to interrupt who. Slow down the water guy now. You will once again use that on the middle person. Shit, slow down the middle person. And you will avoid that person. Ah, damn it, they still somehow got ahead of me. Ah, I hate that so much. Because it takes so long to realize it's moving from the ice person to the middle person. And it's just so frustrating because you're like, wait, I'm trying to slow down this person, not this person. Okay. You will use that on the middle person. And you will have to heal Aurora again. I don't like having to do this, but staying alive is the main point of the game, I guess. Like, as it is in every game, so. Let's do this! Oh, I probably need some wishes. Wishes are important, Aurora, because they taste so delicious. Oh, fuck you. Oh, yes! Finally, a little bit of good news. We're gonna hit her. Now we slow down the fire person, and she tumbles into the fire person. Good. Which hopefully the fire person's close to death. Hopefully. Fingers crossed, people. Ah, down to my normal attack, which will continue with the middle person because they are. See, right there, I thought it was on the middle person, but I was slowing down the ice person that entire time. But the middle person is a little bit more acceptable to fire. Nor will we interrupt. Oh, he did interrupt the green. Oh no, he was killed. Good, yes, okay. We're making progress though. And that's all that really matters. Is one must survive. Okay. That's not gonna help, but quickly. Yes, okay, it did help. I almost did not do it because I was like, oh, I'm not gonna be able to stop this person, but it definitely worked. Okay. Both these people are resistant to fire, sadly, because that's Aurora's big boost on her sword, but there's nothing I can really do about that. Okay. Fire person should be dead this time around. I don't see how they cannot be dead. 80, how much life do these guys have? Oh my god! And why isn't it slowing them down half the time? I don't like this. I don't like it at all. We're going to try to take out the fire person as quickly as possible. Just all attack from the fire person unless we're going to interrupt the... Yes, okay. Oh my god, that took forever. But we got this now. Because now we can use our very strong attack because we don't have to worry about time. And if this doesn't kill him, I don't know how much life these people have. Ah, damn it. 45 damage and he's still alive. Not the... Oh, yes. Thank God. We did it, Aurora. Aurora, we've killed him. Oh, we've leveled up. So tasty, delicious. The levels. I really don't know how I'm going to edit this video at all. Because I'm going to have to try to get get enough fight in it. Fighting. Well, I can't talk right now. Enough of the fighting in it. The show you what I did, but not overburden it with just constant fighting. I love how he's going up in rank, but yet he's not fought at all. Not at all at all. The real question is, how can I use him? Can I switch him? I don't know. Come to the water quickly! I want a princess. There we go. Now I got the voice. I have to just say that to get the voice.
But they will now be free. Oh, Finn, so happy. Yes, Finn. Lift the curse in the capillary. Ooh. Yay. Magic away. Ooh. was Finn so happy? He doesn't have a princess, though, and that makes him not happy. Oh, I want a princess.
What a curious basin.
It shows you what your heart's craving.
Ooh. Oh, really? What will I see, hmm? Perhaps it will show me the moon and sun.
Have a look, it's worth a run. I always see a princess so beautiful and fair. Ooh.
Please, it's Holy Saturday, I beseech you. Perhaps await your speech, your grace. The people await your speech. My Aurora, my heart broken. Your grace, someone bring the doctor.
Oh no, her father is doomed to die.
Oh. Father!
Did you see the sun and moon?
Make your magic again, quick!
It only works once. Ooh.
I am going to be sick. Oh no, my father. He lies distraught on his bed, dying because he thinks I am dead.
Oh no, this is very interesting. We must therefore save her father, or is he already dead? That is the question, is it not? Very interesting. I am enjoying this game quite a lot. Quite a lot. It is very interesting. The fighting does get a little bit over difficult, I guess you could say. It just very... Oh, no. Kaka! I'm a human again. Oh, yes. Kaka! Ooh, I can sweep the ground now.
Oh, yes.
Kaka! Oh no, I'm alive. I don't have to be drunk anymore.
Oh, thank you so much.
Finn!
Grandpa!
Wait, what?
Grandpa, good to see you about.
What? 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 Which one's his...
It's weird how they put the voices on the opposite side of the screen as who's talking.
None of that. Come here, you cowardly lout. I'm gonna hit you over the head with this stick. You are a coward and a lout. You lay about.
Princess. Aurora, please, madame. I am no princess. I am a duchess. Or a duchess in waiting or something. I will be a duchess someday. You take my word for that. Thank you on behalf of my people, Aurora. We were afraid to never again see. We were birds, caca. The soft green hills of Lormora, so gorgeous. I wish I could be happy. My heart is colder than frost. I fear that for my father all hope has been lost. Oh, he is going to die. Thinking I have perished. Oh, what can I do? How can we save him?
The lady's flute. Wait, the lady's flute. Let us see what I will do. Fingers crossed.
Oh no, what to do? What to blow this little flute?
Doodle doodle do.
Oh, and of course you can just play a flute. You are very talented, Aurora. Oh, Aurora, I did not know you knew how to play that. Oh, it's so tasty, delicious.
Aurora, you sing like a bird.
Oh, Aurora, you sing like a bird.
I hate it when you can't tell who's speaking. Or I should tell, I just start reading too quickly.
What sweet music I just heard.
Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do.
Nothing changed at all. Not even the weather. Oh my goodness. What kind of magical flute is this? Yet somehow I feel a little bit better. Oh my. I feel like I could take on the world. I am going to defeat this evil queen, and I will destroy her and lock her away forever. Such a bad, bad woman stealing the light. Oh, I can't stand it.
Oh, great. We have completed a quest, apparently. Oh, is there quests in this?
Hey, you! I'm not drunk anymore. Not at all. Hey, girl.
Pleased to meet you, sir.
Like weeds it is. I'm lucky to be alive. What a my house. Besides, the blooms apple tree in the forest I arrived this whiz.
What? It's hard to read what his says. It's so light-colored. I have to move my screen to actually see it. Besides the blooming apple tree in the forest, I arrived. This whiz. Okay. Was in the air. I went around.
Oh, I'm gonna hit you on the head, you whippersnapper. To my garden and attacked by was? Oh, those vile creatures. They hit me. Barely escaped. I couldn't cast and jammed my big toe.
Wait, what? I couldn't cast and I jammed my big toe.
Oh, the magic. It blinded me for a second. It's not old age at all. No. Yes, hurt it does. It hurts a lot. You wouldn't know, Mr. Ferryman, because you don't got no toe to jam. But trust me, son, it hurts a lot. Oh, it does.
Poor man, you have no home. Perhaps someone can help. Who could help? Who possibly?
Could you use your sword, madam? Oh, young girl, if you aren't a coward like my grandson, oh, Finn, such a freaking coward. Don't pardon my language, young lady, but I wish he was never born. Oh, I should never have had my daughter either. Her children were even worse than her. Oh, how terrible. I suppose there'll be a reward of some sort. Some sort of financial thingamajig to help you out. Very well, I think we can help you out. What do you want with me, huh? Oh, that's not possible at all.
Very interesting. I wasn't expecting this. So it seems like there's actually quests within the game. So it's very much more of a, kind of like a, it is an RPG game, but I didn't expect the quests in it. Because usually with these 2D platformer type games like this, it's just complete the mission. You know, there might be side stuff, but it's not really side quests. And this is the first time I've experienced a game like this that has side quests. And this is actually really cool. I'm really liking this idea. It's going to take me longer to play through the game now, though, but I'm planning on increasing the episodes that are released, so that we should be able to get through it a lot quicker, so I should be able to work on some of the side stuff a little bit more. And the nice thing about that is I might be able to stay up the rank I need to be per chapter in the story and per boss and stuff like that, so that would be really nice to see. Oh yeah, and as I was saying, I am increasing episodes, hopefully to two a day. This should be one of the first days. No, I'll do this Tuesday, so I'll try to start Monday uploading two a day, or publishing two a day, and we'll see how it works for a week, if I can stay at that for a week. I'm also going to do it Saturday and Sunday. I'm going to try to go all crazy on this and actually do it 100%. And just see if it's possible. I don't even know if I can do it. I don't have a lot of time to record per day, and especially time, because I prefer to record when people aren't in the house and possibly bugging me or making noise in the background that could end up in the recording and stuff, or bursting in the room being like, "What are you yelling about?" And I'll be like,
Nothing at all. It's just, I'm not crazy at all. I'm just talking to my computer screen. Actually, I'm talking to people, but you can't see them.
They're not invisible people. What are you talking about? No, but, yeah, so I'll do my best to up it to two videos per day, all week long, every day. 7 days a week, every day. I'm not sure what time of day I'm going to upload, and one of the reasons for that is, I'm not sure when I'll be able to get to a computer to upload. I'm hoping, I don't know if YouTube has it or not, but I'm going to check out and see if it does. I really wish, if they don't have it, that they had a timed publish. So you're like, oh, I need this video to be published this time, this day. I haven't seen it yet. I'm going to look online to see if I can find out if they have it. You think they would have it, because that seems like a very useful feature to have. But I can't say whether they do or not, because I have not seen it. And if they have that, then I'll probably do it at like 11 and 1 per day. If not, it may have to be like at 5 in the morning and then at 4 again, which I don't want to do that because that's going to be difficult to do. I know ya, Anthean, had to save us. My husband was quieter as a bird, something something. Let's go in here and see the school. Kaka, you foolish children need to learn. This is so puzzling. Oh, how to solve this here puzzle? I'm so starved I could eat my hat. I could eat it, that's the truth. Being a bird is something I have to teach, but I'd give a shovel for something. We shall keep an eye out for one of those can grapple. I cannot read right now. I'm so far behind when they start talking that I have trouble reading. So I'm sorry if I'm saying stuff wrong. Can I? Why is the shovel? Is it just me or is there stuff coming off this shovel? But I can't interact with it. It's got stuff coming from it, but I can't do anything. Oh, that's interesting. I can make him move fast. Okay. Well, let's move on with the story. I don't want to just sit here and talk forever because once I cut out all the random, not random, but all the combat that was unnecessary, we shall see how long the video is. Let's go in here. Are they all drunk still? You drunkards? I shall beat you if you are. You need to be working. Oh. That old monastery is so scary. Voices and spooks every which way. But I might have fight for the beer. Oh man, I'm sorry. I don't know why today I'm having so much trouble reading. If you go down into the pan, say hi to my cousin. But know she's very strange. Stranger than anyone you've ever seen before. I can't talk to that lady smoking. What you smoking? A little bit of the weeds. Okay, okay. Let's go on a little bit of a flight. Oh, let's talk to this fine sir. Your bravery, we're very impressed. Thank you for saving us, princess. My goodness, sir. Can somebody please spread the word? I am not a princess, and I never want to be. Princesses have all the bad luck. They're always locked in towers. They have to go with these crazy men who come to rescue them, and their lives have to be perfect. It's very crazy indeed. I do not wish to have that at all. Pardon me, have you seen the highest of high? Never heard of it. By the by, the Temple of the Moon is up the cliffs of Erin nearby.
Why, thank you, sir. That may be what I need. What was that?
Is that a flying mushroom? I swear that was moving up and... Whoa, my goodness.
So where exactly are we heading?
That is the question I have been dreading.
Wait.
I'm having trouble switching between voices here.
Did we forget something?
Most definitely me. I can't stay here. Everyone thinks I'm a coward. Oh, and I just wanted a princess. I just up and turned 13 last month, and I need a princess, which makes me a man, you see.
13? With that beard?
We capillary age rapidly. I'll be 27 before the end of the month. Oh no, and then I'll be dead in the year's time. But I must do something good. But I bungled it. Grandpa threw me out. Oh, brave I need to be. Will you help me?
Fine, you can join our cavalry. Only please, no snoring.
She's right. From you, it sounds like roaring. Oh, it's so disturbing. I'm a firefly and I don't really sleep, but oh, it is very, very frustrating to stay awake all night with that racket.
Left two planes of Rambert.
The plains of Rambert? That sounds delicious. Oh my goodness, it's a three-legged tree.
Let's see if we can beat it. I'm not very sure how much longer to make this video, because I want to actually do stuff interesting, but it's hard to tell. Okay, we got a surprise attack, which means we attack the archer with flame from above. And magical attack. But for a second, I thought it wasn't going to do anything. I was like, what? Yes! Okay, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Okay.
Bum, bum. Level 17, indeed. Ooh, Finn is level 17. Oh, so pretty and nice.
Oh, I forgot to look at what the other person's name is. Skill points available. That's something I keep forgetting to use. Dodge, defense. She needs a defense and a, what's this? MP. Oh yeah, she needs that. I was gonna give her the dodge ability, but yeah, she needs this. He should use that. I haven't used him at all, so it's very odd knowing what to give him and what not to give him. Aurora can only do a couple things, so we'll increase that. Oh, I only had one. I thought I had two for her. Never mind. Oh, party. Can I switch up who I want in my party? No, it doesn't look like it. Okay. Eh, interesting. I don't know how you get Finn into your party to fight. He does go up in rank, which is nice. I do like that. I hate it in games where you have a full cast of characters to use in a fight, but you can only use, you know, a couple characters per fight, and because you don't use certain ones, they don't level up, and therefore you can't really use them later on in the game. And I'm glad that they kind of got around that in here. Okie dokie, what is down here? What is these secrets? Oh, what are you? You're a tree creature. We will kill you first. I think I'll go into here after this fight. I'll probably skip through this fight. Like, I'll probably do that with most of the fights throughout this this video, just because it will take forever if I leave them in. But as I was saying, after this fight, I might end the video. I know it's probably going to be shorter than I would like once I cut everything out, but I can never know. Usually I record so much longer than I think I am, and then I finish, and I'm like, that was still like over an hour worth of recording, and I struggled to get it to a smaller amount. I wouldn't mind doing an hour per video. The issue is a lot of people aren't willing to watch an hour of stuff, and I don't want to do anything that people won't actually want to watch. I don't have a photographic memory. How dare you assume that I did? What is it? Drink earth, dig deep, go to sleep? Something like that. It was actually Tom Bombadil who said it in the book, too. Not Treebeard like it is in the extended version. I'm talking about Lord of the Rings, by the way, if you didn't know. If you didn't know, I don't know why you didn't know. You should know. I don't understand you at all if you didn't. Not at all. Yay! That was easy. I'll probably just leave that fight in just because it was so quick. It was a quick little fight. A quickie fight. Okay, let's head in here. What could be in this cavern?
I don't know. Something foul, perhaps? Something very evil?
Well, this doesn't look evil at all. It actually looks quite nice.
Oh, but those are spikes and wind. Oh, no.
Let's see what's this direction. First, we must... Okay, there's a door that appears to be locked. So we have to time this right.
Ah!
Ah! Time this right. Wham, wham. That's how it works and where I'm from.
Okay, we got this.
Where's the wind coming from? This doesn't make any sense. Ah, damn it. They come out in the wrong times.
Oh no! Taking too much damage. I thought they got healed when they were out. Is it a time healing thing? I can't remember. I figured that out in one of the episodes. I keep wanting to try to go through them when I'm hurt because I'm like, oh, I'm invulnerable. I mean, I'm invincible. So I can quickly go through here, but nope. What is this for?
What? It's a lever?
What a lever could do?
I don't know.
It could open a chest, perhaps. That's always possible. So I can't go up. Oh, what do you do?
Ah! Don't fall on my head. Or soon I'd be dead. Oh no, I'm getting blown in a circle.
Okay, so we'll go down. We'll head up.
Ah, it is one of these little type things.
Okay, push. Push, Aurora. Push with all your might.
I can't help because I'm a little fairy and all I do is fly. Oh, tasty, delicious wishes. Mmm, yum, yum, yum.
You're so lazy, Aurora. Push. Okay. Okay, we need to time this right. Are you going to disappear? Okay, good, good, good. Push. No, push, push, push. Ah, man. Barely made it, but we got it now. Okay, I don't know what that did for us, but we're going with it. I was going to just end, but we're going to go see where this has to lead.
Oh, no. No! You stupid wind.
Quickly, ride it. Ride it up.
Ah, damn it.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, it's a chest. What are you, you little flying thing? What is it?
It didn't even tell me what it was. Magic Stardust. Open inventory. Magic Stardust permanently increases magic by 3. That is very helpful. I should probably be using that type of stuff, but I'm gonna wait a little bit. Ah, damn it. You don't have anything.
How dare you not have leveled up?
Okay, what's in this chest?
Ah, very good. So secrets are worth searching out, because you do get quite a lot of stuff.
So it looks like this entire underground area was just a secret mine, which I don't really mind, actually. What was in you? Interesting. I did not know you could do that with those. I missed a couple then. Okay, we'll head out, and then I will end this video here, I do believe. Sweet. Open the door and head into the evil upper world. Okay. Well, I've been having fun with this game. This game is very interesting. It's a lot more in-depth than I thought it was going to be. Like I was saying, with all the side missions, well, at least I'm assuming side missions, it looked like a side mission. So I'm going to assume that's a side mission. But it looks like there's a lot of side missions, a lot of more in-depth stuff than I was expecting, which is very intriguing because you don't really see that in these type of games that much. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please feel free to leave a like or a comment letting me know. And that'd be very helpful, especially if you have any constructive criticism, any advice, any ideas of games I should play, or just really anything. Put it in the comments and I'll do my best to reply. I've said this before in a couple other videos, but I'm definitely trying to get into the habit of replying to comments and stuff. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. Let's do this again sometime.